waving of the checkered flags at the top of the finish line jump signifies to the riders this 450 qualifying session is over. Here's a look at the results. The riders will be making their gate picks now as they get ready for the upcoming heat races. It's time now for the final 450 heat race. Four more riders will transfer out of this heat straight to the main event. You want to get one of those highly coveted transfer spots locked in now so you don't have to race your way through the semi.
Thank you.
Here are the final results for the second 450 heat race. The first four riders will have the opportunity to move on directly to the main event, while the rest of the field will be back on the track soon, battling it out in the semis. Because of the famed Georgia Red Flag here in the Peach State, the Georgia Dome in Atlanta is well known for some of the wildest finishes in Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship history. Tonight should be no different. The revs are coming up. Here comes the gate drop. The crowd is into it tonight. That will definitely get these riders pumped up as they wait for the gate drop.
Thank you.
final checkered flag of the night has waved, ending the 450 main event. Let's take a look at the results to see where your favorite rider crossed the line. Fantastic effort by these riders. They put on a great show the way they battled here tonight.